Every football fan looks forward to a lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's PSG, they face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Manchester United.
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're out the running before you know it. Anticipating a really good game, though, Derek. Hope we're not disappointed.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. The goalkeeper of choice is Sergio Rico. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays together with Kylian Mbappe. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Harry Maguire plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. The drama has commenced here in Paris. Oh, he's through here. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. United finding space on the wing. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Oh, good save. Danilo Pereira are being pressed here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, the post getting in the way there. Just the clearance that was needed. Bruno Fernandes, he's in here. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Who can he pick out? And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. He could be in trouble here, Marquinhos. A good and fair, real chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And there's the delivery. And a headed goal it is! Right on cue!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, a second goal for them here. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Poor pass under no real pressure. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And in with a real chance. And a good take under duress there. Strong but fair tackle. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. The cut back. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out for that cutback. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the action underway once more. And it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Playing with purpose and control. Takes aim! And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Now, sending it in. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
Can they stop it going in? Corner awarded to PSG. Well, they fancy a short one. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, and a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Nicely timed tackle. McTominay. Oh, big chance! Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Read it magnificently and might be a chance here. And he's broken free. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Ronaldo, he's in behind. Couldn't grab hold of it. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharp to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. An effective challenge. Well, it's a poor tackle.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Messi. Well, they no longer have the ball. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Committed challenge. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real...
Away they go, the second half begins, and Manchester United in front. And in with a real chance. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
The Parisians have lost possession. Cristiano Ronaldo. Defensive efficiency personified. Might be a chance here. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. On the corner, played into the box. And he clears the danger. Intense pressure. Good bit of pressing. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. They've won back possession. Oh, great play. Couldn't quite hang on. And still danger here. Blocked it brilliantly. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. Chance, maybe. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Really getting stuck in. Not a bad pass it was. Bruno Fernandes. Onto Ronaldo. An alert piece of defending. Opportunity it is. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished, and that's exactly what happened there.
Been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Close but offside nonetheless. Mbappe. United come away with it. And at the far post it's Marcus Rashford. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chances on. It has to be, surely. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
An effective challenge. A real opening now. Is it going to be? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Bruno Fernandes. Will it be? Oh, a vital interception. McTominay. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, the referee has decided that the injury is sufficiently serious for play to be stopped. Treatment required. So following the stoppage, back underway with a drop ball. Not much time to make up his mind. He's in here. Fred. Maguire. A good and fair challenge. 10 minutes left for play. And news of a goal at Wembley. That means we join Alex Scott for the information.
Yeah, it's a third goal for Liverpool. It's now 3-1 with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Cheers, Alex. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, great play. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. High pressing at its best. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Nicely timed tackle. Rashford. Good effort here. Oh, a smart stop. Over it comes. It didn't happen for them. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Ronaldo. And winning it back. That's how to dispossess your opponent. And there it is, the whistle for full-time. Job done by the visitors on match day one.
Yeah, it's so vital to get off to a quick start in these group stages. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now they have to back it up in the next game. 6 points and you're halfway there.
Well, it's a poor tackle.
Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision, yeah. Tell him that's the mission, yeah. Tell him that's the vision.